LAX, we're picking up Chris's mom. And it's slightly trafficy, not too bad.
This is a standard LA Sunday.
Smurf.
Okay, again, Trenton?
And there's
Smurf. What's his name?
It's Gargamel.
Gargamel.
Okay, so we're going to do a film later on at the hotel.
Yeah.
Okay, say bye.
Bye.
Okay, so cute head right here at the salon. What is it called? Joe's something?
Joe's.
Yeah, that's right. Alta.
My favorite place in the world.
That's actually our hotel.
Okay.
Travel Lodge. This is where we stay at every time we're here in town. So this is
which isn't your typical
Sunset
shitty
Beach.
Travel Lodge.
Baby, don't be cussing. Remember, this is...
Okay, well, which isn't your typical crappy Travel Lodge. This one used to be 1950s apartments.
I think I'm going to talk
converted.
About this. I'll just do a talk.
Whatever, Sid.
So, across the street, there's like a good... Is it still there, the Mediterranean? Or is
it's
it
over there in the corner, I think.
There's a Mexican place.
Let's see, it says Tapanyaki, Sushi, Barber, Vapor, Beer Company. Oh, they got a beer company over there.
It's not there
anymore. Sashimi on top.
Where's the Chonan restaurant?
Oh,
Huntington Beach.
Huntington Beach. So we'll just.
We have
relax
to drive
a little
there.
Bit and then we
turn right onto Warner Avenue, then turn right onto North Pacific Avenue.
This is the beach where we go to.
No, it's literally that's
it's
the beach.
That's the beach right there.
Turn right.
Turn right here and, go.
And then we go into the parking structure, which is.
This
right.
is where the people park. We, don't have to go.
We park underneath here. Yeah, we can go later, buddy.
Alright, so we're out. Travel Lodge at Sunset Beach, and this is, I think we did everything in here. Everything is just gorgeous and beautiful. Wow. We were here like a year and a half ago, and it didn't look anything like this. So they have like a little breakfast menu. Say hi, Trenton.
Hi.
And look at how cute. And they have the microwave and refrigerator, TV, and the little desk. Here's the beds.
There's my mother-in-law. Say hi,
Susie.
Hi. There's Trenton.
And there is my mother-in-law, Ramona. So yeah, so here is the beach. And this is where we're going to be at for this whole weekend. Wow. And we have a little patio right here where we just hang out and just watch everyone. So cool.
a cars and curry.
I think it's a car, it's a, like a sweet
ride. That's cool. All right, so there we go. That's all the cars, you guys.